projectile motion from a height. The particle is projected horizontally. Here we are going to find equation of trajectory. Right? So observe clearly from diagram, ux is equal to u, uy equal to 0, and ax equal to 0, ay is equal to z. So this equation of trajectory gives the relation between x and y. Right? Now, by using s is equal to ut plus half at square. Right? S is equal to ut plus half at square. We are going to prove this. First take with respect to the x axis. That is sx uxt half axt square. Right? So here sx gives x. What is x? That is the distance of the particle. Right? So ux gives as u, x is equal to ut, ax is 0, therefore 0 and something 0. Right? Now, by using this you can write t is equal to x by u. Right? Next, take s is equal to again ut plus half at square. Now find s, that is distance of the particle with respect to y. So y, apply y here. So sy gives y. Right? Distance of the particle with respect to y axis, that is y. Uy, uy is 0, 0 into something 0 plus half ay is nothing but g. T square, what is t here? X by u, substitute here. This gives x square by u square. Clear? Now y is equal to, you can write g by 2 u square into x square. So clearly observe this g by 2 u square is a constant. Right? So g is a constant, 2 u square is also a constant. This is a constant, therefore this represents x square is equal to y. All x square is equal to y represents parabolic equations. Right? So here we have proved this. The path of the projectile is parabola. Mathematically also we proved this, right? So students, the language of physics is nothing but Max. So keep watching Max Guru channel. Here you can watch thousands of Max as well as physics video lessons, which are useful for JEE mains as well as NEET. Thank you very much.